I have got to get out of here! Oh, at last.
I couldn't get to the radio, Jack. Are you okay?
Well, I'm lost on a jungle island infested with mutants, but other than that, I'm doing great. How are you?
Yeah, I get the idea, wise-ass. But at least you're alive. Jack, you have to get out of that area right now. The best way out is straight through the fortified walls. The good news is that it's not far from where you're standing.
From the research area are loose all over the island. You'll want to be very careful from here on in.
Turning green.
Sounds like you caught the bug.
I thought I took the antidote.
The antidote should have been able to handle it, but a containment leak could have saturated the air with mutagen. That's what happened to Krieger.
Krieger's infected?
He developed an agent to keep it from spreading. He's still on the treatment. I'm sure he's got it with him.
I'll see if I can talk him into a sample.
Ask nicely. I wouldn't say he's completely human.
Central offices. They are located on the edge of the volcano. Looks like he's been keeping it from erupting by using some sort of massive stabilizer. That's where you'll find him, and Val, hopefully.
It's time to end this.
I'm on my way there as well. Don't worry, this is almost over, my friend.
Thank you.
Seeker's offices should be near you. I've just docked, and I'm making my way up there now.
I'll see you there, Doyle.
You can count on it. Oh.